And then we have the abbo staccato. So I don't know how many of you are really good at that. So you tense up your hand. Or some people do it flying staccato a little bit more off the string. But the first thing, of course, you have to make sure that you can play the notes comfortably with the left hand. So practice the left hand.